the Waffle Bros. I'm Corwin.
And I'm Uko.
And we are back with more Totally Accurate Battle Simulator. And of course, we're going to have to go with The Lord of the Rings because apparently it's historical. It says it right there. It's historical.
Hobbits are real.
How Elizabeth II took over England. This is how it works.
I learned about the real life history of hobbits in the Silmarillion.
It's just a story about English people. Okay. Frodo's story starting in the Shire, where Frodo likes to have a bit of a dookie all over this evil hobbit. What are we?
We're the Sackville Bagginses.
No, we're Frodo, and we're going to beat up a Sackville Baggins.
Do they live at Baggins?
Sackville Vagins. Okay, that's what we're going to do here.
Vagins is just a cervix, okay?
dude, this is all completely wrong. But we got our victory, and one of us is pregnant with another hobbit. Okay.
Oh my God! That's how they breed. It's very vigorous.
You can see what's going to happen here.
That hairy foot.
The hairy foot is going to make love to the hairy armpit, and then that's how I became.
Oh, this is interesting.
Hob impregnated. Okay.
Hob impregnated.
Okay.
Keep your secrets.
Somehow. Oh yeah. Keep it secret and keep it unsafe. Okay. Which one of these? I'm thinking that maybe just.
Wait. How much are cheerleaders?
Well, I don't think cheerleaders would get this done. I really don't. We probably got to go with the Muscatos. Okay.
It says it's a Nazgul, obviously. Whoa.
Well, the Nazgul did not use the power of his cock ring because he got absolutely ruined there. He got absolutely ruined. Okay.
We got orcs.
That orc is a particular cool guy. We're going to pretend that we're a hobbit jouster, okay? And then just a bunch of fencers, because I bet orcs, they don't... did you see that? Did you see the berserker jumping in like a beast?
Now, so, I've infected you with the love of the jouster.
Yes, the love
first
of the
person.
Jouster.
Well, not first person.
And I am going to rampage all over these orcish motherfuckers. I believe I can fly. I believe I can kiss your face. Look, he wants to suck orc face. That's just how it's done. Maybe you get half orc, half hobbit, half elf to make some sort of abomination. So we're getting attacked by
more Nazguls. Well, you know what that means.
Actually,
more musketeers.
No, what this means is we gonna get us one of them there ullers. Okay.
Okay.
Actually, or do you want to do a sensei and his many cheerleaders?
Let's
go with the sensei and his many
cheerleaders.
Okay. We all know that the English and the hobbits
Whoa!
Are famed for their cheerleaders.
Wow.
They did not keep it secret or safe at all. Dude, look at the number
of shuriken
that have clustered into his chest. He's
Gandalf versus Saruman.
And of course, what the lesser known thing is that Gandalf had some Chuko news helping him out.
Hobbits with Chuko news, man.
That's how it's done. Saruman is getting... Saruman is not being Saruman the Magnificent over here, okay? did the Chuko Nu even hit him?
It did it or first did, a couple did, times.
Okay, it must have.
Yeah,
Gandalf,
it really helped Gandalf get the upper staff.
Okay, we got a bit of a problem here in that I can't afford to really add anything to this situation.
One
except
hobbit.
For
That's
another
what you're supposed
hobbit.
To do, yeah.
Okay, except for another hobbit.
Put him in the back.
I'm going to put like over here and maybe they'll waste shots trying to get him.
That's literally what I was thinking. Oh, you're going to go straight for the artillery?
I'm going for the artillery because if anything's going to ruin my day here.
Did you see the hobbit?
Oh, no. Oh, no. Just keep strafing and I'm strafing. Boop. Well, I mean,
okay.
I think that I may have swung my sword at just the right time.
Oh, and like blocked the yep. shot.
No, I think I dove under it basically. Okay, I think. Okay, okay. No. Okay, we're kind of low on health here. Maybe we can whack him down. Okay, I think one on one, I can get to this guy before he kills the king, because the Burger King, he knows what's good. Oh yeah,
he
oh,
really
yeah.
does resemble the Burger King king, who you don't see as much as
I know,
you used to.
I know. Well, probably the Burger King king was caught, like, you know, in some sort of weird compromising position with the Hamburglar, and then Ronald McDonald sued or something like that. I don't know what I'm talking
also,
about.
What was that? What was that other? What is that purple thing they used to have with the McDonald's advertising? You know what I'm talking about. I'll put it in during editing.
I don't know what you're talking about at all.
Maybe you're too young to remember it.
Okay, let's have a Valkyrie and then just a couple of Barty boys, and maybe try to get the
by what you mean four hobbits, right?
Get the Hardy boys over here stuck in this corner where they won't actually be able to get to them. And okay, come on, you gotta do your thing here. You got okay, I'm just gonna try to like perform a spanking maneuver on their artillery. Okay. Uh-huh. Yes, perform a
did you kill yourself by going out of bounds?
No. It hit me in the face. Oh, no, I didn't mean to restart. It hit me in the face with just balls straight to the... No. I want to be the Valkyrie, not the Hobbit.
But you took balls straight to the face.
I went right around the corner and immediately absorbed balls straight to the face. That's fucked up. That is so fucked up. Okay, can you fly over this, please? Can you please fly... I almost took balls to the face again.
This is your answer about whether it's cheating to be always going into the direct control.
Yep.
It's kind of harder.
Look, they're assuming erect control, just like those dudes from the Mass Effect. Okay. So that didn't work out very well for me at all. But the Hobbit will lead the way. Okay.
Théoden King knows what's good.
The way. I think I did distract them. I distracted them long enough for all of my homies to get there.
You might have to assume control of Théoden over here. He's over there in the corner.
Where's the? Okay. She's up here. Do I have to snipe this fool? What the fuck? Okay. Aim up and to the right.
Aim up, stupid.
And to the right. Come on. Yeah, back that booty on over. Did you see
Théoden?
You see Théoden? He's like, yeah, I'm a long-legged Mac Daddy motherfucker about to fuck your Tuco new up. I don't know what I'm talking about. So we got the final big battle. We got some sort of Hobbit anus here.
Ew.
Did you see the Hobbit anus?
Hobbit sphincter.
The sphincter. Okay.
Did you say the hot sphincter?
The hot and hard sphincters.
That friendly fire was most real.
Yeah, I know. Look.
You gotta break a few hobbit eggs to make the hobbit.
Aragorn doesn't care about hobbits. Okay.
You heard that I said you have to break a few hobbit eggs
dude,
to make a
no
hobbit.
Way I didn't cry. Oh, God. Don't kill your sex executioner. Ooh. He's on your side.
But yes, that's our new motto for the whole channel. In order to make a hobbit, you have to break some hobbit eggs.
Oh, this is where we're apparently fighting Gollum here.
I remember Gollum being a Minotaur.
Okay, what I'm gonna do here is cheerleader. I'm gonna put a ninja and a cheerleader and then some balloon years. Okay.
I thought you see what I wanted to do was just put enough cheerleaders for the two of them to just beat up.
The cheerleaders cannot cause the hobbits to beat them up, okay? It's just impossible.
I disagree.
Dude, if he touches the hobbits, they instantly die.
Okay, fair enough.
That's just...
You know what? This is funnier anyway.
Okay, well...
I'm friendly firing
like crazy, but that doesn't matter, okay?
None of this matters. That matters.
Whoa. Slow the fuck down. He attached that balloon to his cock. I'm certain of that. That soccer ball balloon was attached directly to his golem cock. Okay, I enjoyed that. We're going to give it a thumbs up. If you enjoyed this video, please hit that Schmexit thumbs up button. Make sure you ring the bell to keep getting notified of delicious waffle content. Waffle Bros signing out.